So I'm going to show you guys a quick time lapse on how I get this look right here.